Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to explain how to create a Java project in Eclipse environment. So for that, this is my IDE, Eclipse IDE. So you just see it is available on my desktop. So once you tap on this, so it will open your Eclipse environment. So there you go to file option, so click on new. So now here you have a navigation of Java project. You just click on this. So it will ask you to give a project name. So project name is nothing but the workspace what you are going to create. So here I will give all my Java programs I want to take here. So here I am giving Java programs. So this is my project name. So it will take a default location. It will show you like, see, this is my default location. So if you want to change it, so then you can browse here and it will show you the way you can choose where you want to create. So it is better to use a default location. So here is a JRE, is nothing but your Java running environment. So at the time of installation itself, it will set the path which is required to run your Java program. So need not to bother about this. You just take as usual. So then here you just click on finish. So here you can observe this. Here it is my Java programs. So this is a project which I had created just now. So you just click on this. Now you can see the structure. So this is of your JRE system library. So the default libraries which is required for running your program, is everything is available in this folder. And this is your source SRC. So where all your Java programs is going to save here. So I just click on this, right? So nothing is there. So I just right click on this. So I have a new option. So here I'm going to create a class. So this is my, it will ask me what is my class name. So I will give, this is Hello World is my class name. So I can use first letter as capital and then this is my class name. So if you want to combine any of two words, you just use a camel case because your Java follows camel case. So it will ask you like which modifier you have to give your class. By default it will be public, so I can give it as public. So it can be inherited from the super class is this, so need not to change anything. So here if you want to include the main function default, you just click on this check button and then finish. So now this is the Hello World class which I just created with all my requirements. Right, see, this is a skeleton is shown for you. So this is a project which I had created and this is my SRC where all my programs I can save. So here I'm trying to show you the basic program, how we can print a particular string on your screen. So for that, simply we can use system dot out. So remember, in system S is capital letter because that is a class. So now you can use out. Println is a method. So in double quotation, whatever you want to display, you just click on given that in between the double quotation. So that will be treated as a string constant. Suppose here I'm given welcome to Java environment. So this is of a string constant. You can give anything, whatever you are specifying in between. So that will be shown on your console. So now my program part is completed. So here we have an options. So you just click on this run. So it will run your hello world.java file. So I just run this program. So it will ask you to select where your Java file is going to save. So I'll give in my SRC because here I'm created, right? So this is a path where my program is saved. So I just click on OK. So now you can see here, welcome to Java environment.